Hi guys, I have for you today All Wrapped Up by Madam MacBath's. And it's sort of like a Christmas gift. It's really pretty and it's shimmery at the top. And I'm using it because my birthday is on Friday. So I'm opening up a gift a little early. So let's see. Let me just put my bottle on the other end. What this thing does. The foam. I love it when the foam feels so soft immediately. Look at that foam. This is one of the reasons I love Madam MacBath's, because the foam is like the softest foam ever. It feels super slick in your hand and you almost feel like you're gonna drop the bath bomb because there's so much slick foam at the bottom of it. As you can see, it is filling up the tub quite quickly. And it looks like it's going to turn it a blue color. The scent is amazing. It smells floral. I can't remember the name of the flower, but it smells floral. And knowing Madam MacBath's, this is going to go for quite a while. I've had some bigger ones recently than this, but when you count in not only how wide it is, but how tall it is, it's a pretty big bomb. So this is going to be a very glittery bath water. Let's see if I bring it up closer to you. You can see all the shimmer. It's like a iridescent holographic glitter that has every single color in it. So it's not... It may just appear gold on the video, but it's a lot more than gold. So it looks like we have, obviously, some white foam. It looks like some very bright yellow. Or it looks like a cross between, like a lemon yellow, that's what it is. And that very pretty blue, almost like that. Tiffany color. Just go ahead and let it do its thing. Color. We're on for 5 minutes, and yet look at all of this still left. Since my skin sometimes can be super sensitive to some things, I may actually use this for 2 baths because I'm remembering fast that there's stuff in here that, not necessarily this particular bath bomb that I know of, but some of the bath bombs They could have ingredients that if used to excess may cause irritation. And so, okay. I didn't really need to do that, but I saw the tone there. So just be careful when you're using bath bombs. Sometimes you can use one more than once if you're sensitive. The way I do it is I just take it out and put it somewhere to dry. So if I were to say this is enough for me, I would just take it out, and it, you might want to put it on a plate or something because it does still lose a little color for it a little bit because it's still wet. And then the next day, I'm able to use it. Now I will say that if you use it and then you put it away and don't use it for a while, I've noticed myself, it doesn't perform the same way, so I usually try to use it one day after the next, and it may have been the couple times that I did it, may just have been the type of bomb that I use, but either way, I try to use them right away just to make sure that they're still going to be giving me the same kind of show. Take it out, but because I'm enjoying the show so much, I may actually go ahead and use it all and then just water down the water. So I may just add more water to I may add water to the bath just to sort of like dilute it. There's so much blue still coming out of it, that's what's impressing me, is the amount of color. Just pushing it back into the camera frame. It's a lot of blue. And because the yellow is mixing in with the blue, now it looks like a green color on the other end. Versus that lemon yellow that we first saw. Gone for 8 minutes, and still, as you can see, there's still plenty left. That blue right there is what's that blue. Look at that. The problem that I have this so close to the edge of the tub, but if you've seen my last couple of videos, I've been having some hand issues, so I'm trying to use my tripod in a little. In some creative ways in order to bring these videos to you without actually having to hold the camera. If I pull back, this is completely gorgeous. Looks like it's about half gone. I'm just gonna let it go and see how long it goes, and then I'll just fast forward the scenes. had MacBath's. I crushed it up early, but it probably could have gone 15 minutes. Because I crushed it up early because I've got to get in the tub. I don't have any more time to waste on this. It's not really wasted, but you guys get it, I mean. Beautiful, beautiful Madam MacBath's, guys. I'm telling you, you always make a beautiful bomb.